Now it's time to check in with
Kenny. Let's go to Kenny. All righty. 19 minutes after 8. What a fun place to take the family, right, Kenny?
Yeah, show me some Kenny love, by the way. What's up? Now we go to Kenny. Oh, okay.
So they named this park after you, I understand.
Oh, Kennywood?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I wish, because guess what? I don't see any of that money, so I'm coming here to swing some things. and Olmsted Falls. All right. By the way, Wayne, there's your intern, Tyra. See, it's a little bit different. Wait, there's Wayne Dawson. She's shadowing Wayne for like 3 weeks. See, she comes out and shadows me for one day. The woman's all wet. She's playing sports. It's crazy. All right, so here we are at Swings and Things, having a great time hanging out here with Scott, who's been here literally since day one.
See,
in some form or fashion.
Yeah,
here since day one.
Yeah.
All right, so hey, a lot of fun out here on the bumper boats. We're talking about the ultimate staycation. This is a great deal because, you know, families can come out here for a fraction of what they would spend someplace else, you know, in Orlando or, you know, in all these big, huge parks, Kennywood or something like that. And they can have a ball and kids can have fun doing stuff like this.
Yep, and you can play, like I said, you know, one price, you can come play all day. Or if you're a parent, you say, geez, I just would like to play mini golf and that's it. You can just pay for the activities that you want to do. Or like we said earlier, there's no admission charge to come in. So if you just want to come in and wander around, enjoy the atmosphere and get some ice cream, you can do that. But if you want to come and play with the kids, like I said, you can come do that all day.
So you can pretty much cater your own little mini staycation right here.
Absolutely.
At the park.
All day
or 2 hours or 3 hours if that's all that's needed.
Yep.
Now, these bumper boats seem to be pretty fun. You guys added a little feature of the squirt gun feature here.
Yep.
That seems to have kicked it up a notch.
Yeah, at least the competitiveness out there of the group, which I guess is why you're on the dock here with us. But
see, they thought I was coming in. I told them I was, because they were plotting to get me. See, I'm an old dog, see? You know, I'm not the hardest to shoot a guy when he's not even out there, isn't he? All right, Scott, so what do you like best about this little attraction?
I think the bumper boats are just a lot of fun. You get a hot summer day. The nice thing is you can get out here and, like some of these people, you can get soaking wet and pull under the water spray there and get wet. Or if you just want to ride around, you can pretty much keep yourself dry as well. But
yeah, especially when you're on the dock and you're not even getting wet.
Except when your interns are aiming for you.
Yeah, I see her. Yeah, you know what? Let me show you something. Yeah, let's see if, look at this. Yeah, so see if she shoots me. See how that works? Yeah. See how that works? Whoa, that's a
Whoa. Oh, poor
Lindsay. Baby, Swings and Things right here in Olmsted Falls, having a great time. Go to our website, fox8.com, where we have a link to their website so you can bring the whole family out here. Lots of fun. $10 if you get her wet, everybody. And begin. All right, back to you guys in the studio.
Kenny spoils his interns.
I know.
They have way too much fun.
She's not going to want to hang out with
you.
I know.
She's like, I'm not even coming back to talk to Wayne after being with Kenny all day.
Wayne who?
I know, that's right.
Hey, folks.
Hey, I'm having a ball with Swings and Things when we come back. It's the ultimate, gutter ball staycation. Yeah, that's the way to show up. Right here at Swings and Things. Stay with us. Wow. Okay, let me make up for that. There we go.
$10 All right, let's go to Kenny. We've taken up so much time. Hi, Kenny.
Hey, what's here? We're here for the ultimate staycation. Look at that. You're getting very sleepy. All right. When we come back, yes, we're indoors. We're going to hang out in the game room right here at Swings and Things. Stay with us. Oh, this is a hit. Hey, come here. Where's Scott? Okay. All right. Play, kids, play. All right, Scott, so we're in the game room. You have a two-story game room here, and as we can see, everybody's having a good time. You have a little bowling simulator here, which is very cool. But this is a pretty cool place to come, in when if you want to beat the heat, right?
Yeah, nice and air-conditioned.
What are some of the things you guys have in here in the indoor game room?
Well, nice thing about this, the indoor game room is open all year round.
Okay.
So we got two floors of games. We've got the redemption games where you get all your prizes and tickets, things like that. Okay. We've got some great simulators and video games. We've got Kids Corner indoor playground with the tubes and tunnels. We got Ground Zero, the laser shootout, which is a laser shootout game we have in here. We've got mini bowling.
So there's a lot more than just video games. There's a lot of stuff you can do.
Oh, yeah. Like I said, it's open year round. So this the indoor itself was designed to be an attraction all into itself.
Very good. Now, I would assume a birthday party for kids, you guys can accommodate that?
We do lots of birthday parties. We do company picnics, corporate events, all kinds of great things.
Awesome. And the cool part is year-round, so when the winter hits us, there's still stuff to do out here.
Yeah, absolutely. We keep it going all year.
Now, give us the if people and parents have been watching all morning and they want the website to check out all the stuff and the pricing, what's the website?
It's sntfun.com, like swings and things, right. sntfun.com.
Now, this is a big tradition here, swings and things. Look at this. Now, yeah. What is this? Thank you very much. Now, you guys, well, there's a whole story behind this.
We make all of our own homemade ice cream. We make it fresh right in the park. That is the famous chocolate peanut butter cup on a homemade waffle cone, chocolate dipped with sprinkles, so you cannot leave without getting some of that.
Made fresh.
Made fresh right here.
I mean, smack dab in the kitchen.
Got the cows and the churning of the whole thing. It's all fresh right here.
Scott, thank you so much.
Hey, it's been a pleasure.
I appreciate that. Lindsay, come here. Since you got wet, you get to have the... You get to have the look at it, see? She doesn't get paid money, but she gets a free ice cream cone. That's how we roll at Fox 8.
We'll take care of everybody.
Scott, thanks so much. Appreciate
my pleasure.
It. Swings
thanks
and things, staycation, Homestead Falls. Come on out and have fun. All right, back to you guys in the studio. I'm gonna go play some of these games.
Give that ice cream cone to Melissa Mack. She could.
Oh my gosh. She said if it was ice cream, she'd really show her skills.
Oh yeah.